Quizzing isn't just about knowing current affairs or general knowledge. It's about connecting the dots, reading between the lines, and arriving to an answer. Hi everyone. Qureka, the Quiz Society of NLUO, was founded in October 2019 to foster a culture of quizzing in NLUO. As a society, we encourage diversity and inclusivity by framing quizzes around the diverse culture of India and around the world. We believe in giving equal opportunities to everyone, be it a student from 5th year or 1st year. And we highly encourage everyone to participate in the quizzes.
Quizzing is important for law students as it allows them to take a break from the monotony of legal education. But it's not just that. Quizzing helps students think on their feet and develop strong interest in reading on various topics. Overall, quizzing is a very fun activity and everyone should participate in it.
By organizing quizzes at intra-college level, Qureka will strive to foster a vibrant quizzing culture at NLUO. Apart from that, Qureka will also organize regular quizzing sessions on various topics so that a culture is created at NLUO which will help our students to perform in quizzes which are organized in Odisha and outside Odisha.
Hello everyone, I'm Sudeshwar here. Basically, understanding how Qureka works throughout the year, we basically started it as conducting regular sessions with students of NLUO. So we have found out like there are many topics that we do quizzes on. So we don't do general quizzes yet in NLUO because we feel that because of the participation and also due to the other things as well. So currently we started with our pop culture quiz, then we shifted to the Women of the World quiz, which was held on March 8th last year. We have also held the sports quiz. We have also held India quiz on Independence Day and Republic Day. So these are the basic topics we have found out, which the students have also enjoyed. So I think, this is the way we have worked together till now. And we hope to conduct more quizzes, more on more topics, and let's hope for the best. Thank you.
For next year, we plan to conduct a national level quiz and brand it as our flagship event. We did have something planned last year in the physical mode, but we had to cancel it because of the coronavirus lockdown. As a society, we believe that quizzing being based on trivia is best done physically. But since virtual has become the new normal, we are working out things and we will hopefully put out our dream, which is a national level quiz, out for people to participate in soon.
So the message that we would like to give to the avid quizzers of our university is that first of all, we are extremely thankful for the support that they have given to Qureka in the last 1.5 years. And we hope that they continue to support us in the future. And we also hope that we see a much larger participation of students of our university in various top quizzes around the country so that we can make NLUO a force to reckon with in quizzing.